Hey everyone, I'm here to play Jupiter, Florida. And today we're saving up for the new boat, $90,000 boat. You know what I'm saying? We're just saving up for that, man. And we're gonna go pick up our average boat right now. We've got the $32,000 one. So we're gonna go pick that one up. Alright guys, so once you pick up your boat, take a right here. The cars, the trucks, they all suck. But, alright guys, so turn in here, and you can literally unload your boat over here. So just get your boat in here and stuff. You know, it might take a couple tries, as you can see. And you see this little bed of water? Turn around right here, and you can unload your boat right here, guys. Simple as that. So we're going to go ahead and unload our boat here, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. Alright, so now that you guys got your boat about right here, you can go ahead and jump on, unattach. Oh shoot, I like to try to sit down on it before it unattaches. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to do that, but I'm going to get over to the boat right here, and hey, we're off guys, off to a great start. Don't worry about your truck, it'll be alright. But yeah man, let's see the first catch of the day, let's see what we get. Now, I do have the blue rod and I also have the black rod. Now, I've noticed that there is no difference between the two. Alright, so get whatever rod you really want to get. I mean, blue, black, gray, there's also the gray one. Get whatever rod you really want to get, because it doesn't really matter. I've noticed sometimes the game will glitch and you can one tap the fish. So you know how like you gotta reel them in and it tap, like you can one tap and you can actually reel the fish in one tap. It'll glitch sometimes. But alright guys, so our first fish was a yellowfin tuna. Now that sells for about like, I'm pretty sure it sells for $500. That's a good catch. That's a good first catch. Alright, let's see what we get here guys. Let's see what we get here, man. Alright. We got another yellowfin tuna. That's $1,000. Wow, that is a good start. Now, I'm actually going to go back to the, I'm going to go sell these two fish. Because I want to see if they are $500 a piece. Let's just see if they're $500 a piece. You know, it's starting to turn daytime, thankfully. I don't like the nighttime in this game. It's a little too dark. Well, let's just go sell this yellowfin tuna and see how much we can get. Now, this is two. Remember, we have two yellowfin tunas. So, you know, it might give us a lot. $1,000? Hold on. Come on, baby. Yep, 1,000. Y'all saw that? It says zero right now, but I saw the 1,000. I'll replay it, whatever. $1,000, baby. So two yellowfin tuna. It's $1,000, $500 a piece. That is amazing. I'm pretty happy with that, man. You know what I'm saying? All right, guys. So I really hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. We're gonna head back out into the water and just see what we can catch. And the Goliath groupers, I'm pretty sure sell for around $5,000. That is a lot of money. I'm not totally sure about that, but I'm pretty sure they sell for about $5,000 because I had probably 10 fish on me, counting the live grouper, and I went to sell them, and I got 10,000. So, they're about 5,000 a piece, I'm pretty sure. Alright, so let's see what we catch. You know, first cast out here in the depths, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I really hope you guys are having a good day and enjoying the video. Oh shoot, we caught something. Let's see what it is. Atlantic tarpon. Bet. That sells for a pretty good little penny. I think 250 on that one. 250 maybe. Maybe 500, you never know. I swear to you guys, I hate this game so much. I hate this game. I love it, but I hate it. Because everything goes wrong in this game. Alright. Let's try to catch this little piece of crap. And as you can see, we're having a little fight with this thing, whatever it is. I'm assuming it's a reef shark. It's probably a reef shark. If I had to guess, it's probably a reef shark. Let's be real. Dang, this fish is putting up a fight. Maybe we've got a Goliath grouper, guys. That would be awesome. A little Goliath grouper action? Dude, that would be amazing. It seems... I don't know, dude. This thing is freaking massive, whatever it is. I hope it's Goliath grouper. It is! We got the Goliath grouper! $5,000 a piece, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. $5,000 a piece. That is awesome, guys. Let's go sell this thing. Goliath grouper. Caught it. And look, I called it, right? I called it. I knew it was going to be a Goliath grouper. But, okay, let's sell this Goliath grouper, guys. I'm so excited. Alright. Goliath grouper, baby. Right here. 3,000, okay, so it sells for, okay, so I did have another fish on me, so it probably sells for about 3,000, okay, so one Goliath grouper is $3,000, that is awesome, guys, that was just from one catch, think about that, one catch, $3,000, and it didn't take me that long, really, it didn't take me that long. Alright guys, so I think we're going to pack in the towel today. We caught the Goliath grouper, dude, and that's good enough for me. You know, $3,000, one fish, that's awesome, alright? And if there's any updates in this game, I will keep you updated. I thank everybody for watching. This was episode 1 of Jupiter, Florida. Yes, sir.